An ECU B contains the other piece of the function, and those ECUs are connected by the network on the vehicle, and it's all software that allows these functions to work together in a harmonized way and provide coordinated vehicle behavior. And it's the OEM that acts as the system integrator in this case. ECU component level collaboration comes in the form of multiple participants providing software into the development.